After signing into your account, you can access and run reports from the Reports tab on the top navigation toolbar. As you will see, we have a number of reports all ready to go for you to choose from. Now, all you have to do is select the desired report, input the period of time that you would like to run the report for, as well as selecting the team that you would like to look at. Once you've done this, your report is ready to be generated. It is worth noting that reports also export nicely in a PDF.